But now it's time for our favorite recurring segment, the Italian Cultural Corner. So today I want to demystify a couple of misconceptions about Italian cuisine. In my life, I've spent 33 years of my life growing up in Italy. I never ever seen a dish of pasta with meatballs. That it doesn't exist in the Italian cuisine. It's just either a pasta with all sorts of different condiments, and meatballs is a separate dish, typically a second course. I never seen the two together. I guess it was invented by Italian immigrants once they came to this country. Nothing against it. I just want to say, if you go to Italy, don't expect to have pasta with meatballs, because you'll be disappointed. The other thing is fettuccine Alfredo. Apparently, is a dish that is only made in Rome in one particular restaurant. So if you go in anywhere else in Italy and you ask for fettuccine Alfredo, they're gonna look at you like, what are you talking about? So instead, and you know, the more you know, order pasta with cacio e pepe, which is a very tasty dish from Rome with pecorino cheese and black pepper. So there you go, the more you know. So as you see, tons of stuff going on across the board for cross-cloud services, the strategic plays, customers, keep it up. And I want to leave you with the VMware sales band who is going to play us out with a new song that was launched at SKO. So enjoy.
We paid our dues, time after time. We've a lot of experience, but we're still in our prime.
As far as mistakes, we've made a few. We have our share.
Put them first. Our team is all in.